Welcome back, all you extremists. It's Chris from the Mighty Decibel here. It's time for another new release Monday episode, this time looking at the best in extreme metal releases, specifically looking at the best in death, thrash, and black metal releases from August of 2022. And getting things going for us there was Spanish black metal heavies Fogos, who provided us with Dysnomia off their debut full-length Corpses and Ashes. So we go to Florida next for death metal unit Nuclear Christ, who provide us with Halcyon Solaris off their debut EP Twisted Idols for Nihilism.
I'm your friend, I'm a warrior.
you adjusted your neck brace for that one. That was Costa Rican speed thrashers Both Rash with the title track off their fifth full-length Commando de Muerte. So a little first wave black metal worship now from Zebeth, who are clearly paying homage to Bathory on this one. This track is called Witchcraft from their debut self-titled full-length issued by our friends over at Witch's Brew.
Ah!
That was Punishing Irish Black Dester's Cause Crad, Old Irish for Triumph in Slaughter, who provided us with Feast of the Epiphany from their debut full-length Nohannigan Stadiel. Next up, some heavy-ass Italian death from Orbicate. This is Corrosive Abyss from their debut release, the six-track EP Grotesque Tomb.
We'll be right back.
That was Portuguese harsh black metal unit Armnat, who pummeled us with Impotent Ruins off their fourth full-length Immortal Nature. So we go to San Antonio now for crossover thrash unit Violent Practice. Here's Ripper from their sophomore full-length Demented Circus.
The dead won't bother you. It's the living you gotta worry about.
Thank you.
That was Boston-based one-man death metal unit Grotesqueries, who provided us with From Skin Into Skin off their debut EP Haunted Mausoleum. So we end off this episode with some excellent speed thrash from Toronto's Tomb Lord from their debut EP Volume 1, which was issued in late 2021, but well worth checking out nonetheless. That's it. Thanks for joining us. Remember to check in every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays are In 40 Minutes curated playlists. Wednesdays, we have our live or album reviews. And Thursdays, we usually have our best of top tens, that sort of thing. And you know where you can find all of it? At our website, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh?